All right, I'm back.
Blue collar.
Ain't nobody man enough to feel the pain. And you could be next. You better give respect. Cause ain't nobody breaking this redneck. No, they don't want none. Subconscious boys working overtime, boys. Kings of the South, we never had nothing. Blue collar boys do it with their hands muddied. No, they don't want none. Oh, they don't want none. They don't want none. No, they don't want none. They don't want none. No, they don't want none. Ain't looking scared, no, they don't really want none. No, they don't want none. Oh, they don't want none. They don't want none. No, they don't want none. They don't want none. No. Strength. Ain't nobody man enough to feel the pain. And you could be next. You better give respect. Cause ain't nobody breaking this redneck. No, they don't want none. No, they don't want none. They don't want none. No, they don't want none. They don't want none. No, they don't want none. Ain't looking scared. No, they don't really want none. And I'm a Mack truck. Don't get run over. We subconscious boys working overtime, boys. Kings of the South. Never had nothing. Blue collar boys do it with their hands muddy. No, they don't want none. Oh, they don't want none. They don't want none. No, they don't want none. They don't want none. No, they don't want none. Ain't looking scared. No, they don't really want none. No, they don't want none. Oh, they don't want none. They don't want none. No, they don't want none. They don't want none. No, they don't want none. Ain't looking scared. No, they don't really want none.
Interesting.
What's up?
Welcome, everybody. We had a little bit of a failure on the start, but luckily we got there. So, welcome, everybody, to the WWC versus UWE. Wick, would you like to say something?
No. My cam looks weird for some reason. Oh, there we go. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the pay-per-view. I don't know why I'm, like, looking down. There we go.
All right. So, who's ready to get this started? Let's see who's all in here. Welcome, Georgia, Bugman, Creed, Gaming, Fish, Donnie, how y'all doing today? Wick sold out. True, true, he did. Alright, so let us start up the first match. And I'm not gonna show it because I want it to be a surprise. I know. Wick Vaya over here broke your leg.
Get used to the fish.
What's up, Madenport? Welcome to stream. Thank you for the follow, Madenport. Thank you. rewind you a little bit. Be good. Yep. All the fails you see tonight is done by me, so don't blame Wick. Now, Monday night, you can blame him for everything that happens, but tonight you gotta blame me.
That's true.
Man, I tell you, you just ain't liked here.
I don't pay attention to Bugman or Gaben or Fish. Or Lone Wolf. Anybody. I'm just here so don't get paid. So don't get fined.
I need to message this guy. Is Donnie here? He's in the thing, but I don't think he's chatting.
So ready to get some matches going, or what's going on? What are we doing?
Loading.
Ah, okay, gotcha.
Yeah.
Good old WWE loading takes like 5 minutes per match.
we just had another classic moment.
Hold on. Yeah, good. My desktop audio isn't coming through the stream, is it, for you?
Mm-mm. Wait, what? I don't think so, no. No, it ain't.
Well, Gaben, we're 0-0, so we're both in last place, technically.
Yeah, technically.
So, you know, feels as good as it does for D-Rod. Have we gone over, like, how the points work out? I think it's pretty easy, but basically you win one match, you get 1 point.
Uh-oh, here comes Most Deadly. Valerie.
I did.
Oh. Get
the
delay. We're a little bit ahead here. I tell you, we need to ban this ATV. This is getting on my last nerves, him riding out this thing every week. Leaving tire marks all over the arena. Wick is soft.
I can't hear the, the music playing.
Oh.
Oh, barely.
Fail. There we go.
You gotta announce who's on what side when they come out, D-Rod.
Oh,
you
know, yeah.
That's the most part.
This is the WWC side coming out right now. Must Dudley was one of the first people to side with the WWC. Of course he would, because we've had past many of y'all been around here since the start. And here comes his tag team partners. A tag team partner come a ways back. Tons of funk. It's gonna be hard to beat this UWE. Think about this tag team, Mr.
Wick Vaya. Not bad. Still can't really hear the in-stream audio that well for some reason on my end. I don't know what's up with that.
What's up, Donnie?
Is it just me?
I gotta turn it up, that's why. That should be better.
Oh, I still gotta make that UWE emoticon thing.
Yeah. It is Donnie's time for here comes the UWE. First man to come out for the UWE. I tell you, this is going to be scary, but I think we've got two men to match this guy.
Uh-oh.
This has got to be Chippers. One of the biggest men I've ever seen.
He's a monster.
Oh, this may be the most unstoppable force. You gotta stop the Gypsy.
There's some big boys in this matchup.
Yeah. You don't need an extra large ring for this. But the WWC ain't backing down. He must be Fish.
He's sponsored by Skittles, Donnie. Says Marshawn Lynch retired. They had to go with somebody else. They picked Chevers.
13 viewers. Oh gosh. Now the WWC are starting back now and he's getting in the ring.
Wise choice.
Yeah.
Can you guys hear me well on the stream?
Yeah, let us know. Can we hear everything fine, me, Wick? Thing. Uh-oh. Here comes his tag team partner. Canadian Bacon Man. They're a drunk Canadian.
Yeah.
Coming out with his guitar. And you get their entrance to play on Twitch.
It's streaming through the computer, not through the PS4.
Yeah, this ain't for the PS4. It's the high-tech stuff here.
So this is a 3v3, not elimination, just first spin.
This is a tag team match.
Right.
But non-elimination. Okay. It's now Sam Arm, but this one ain't.
Okay.
Oh, who is the last man? Uh-oh. Well, we know this ain't Donnie Havoc. And it's not.
Partially true, Gaben. Partially true. It's Donnie Havoc 2.0.
Well, nobody can ever beat Donnie Havoc. They could try to beat. Oh my goodness, it's
Mineoni. No, Anthony Wolf is in here. Yes, he's another WWE streamer.
Ooh.
Anthony Wolf, he's a WWE streamer.
Oh. Anthony Wolf. I haven't dropped any frames. This is amazing.
Money, I think.
Using all this. What's the news, Bugman? Yeah, I know Fuchs.
I don't think anyone replied to the audio level, so I guess it means things must be good. No one's replying.
Means we're doing something right. We don't get complained though.
Mini Havoc.
Now, George, you better be getting all these screenshots for us. I'm just kidding. Alright, let's get this match underway. It's gonna take long enough, anyways. Oh, Mr. Chambers, go start off the match! And here we go, good match! Chambers has already got him! The Farmer's Carry Suplex! Almost with a big knee land. Bye bye, Mus. We'll see ya. Jefferson Dib over the top rope. Uh oh. I like snap. Doesn't have any extra cameras to use for screenshots. What's up, Anthony Wolf? Oh, now I'm just locking a claw, shoulder claw. I thought I was in back. And now I'm just gonna get back in the ring wanting to get a count here. But Chambers is right on him. He's gonna tag in one of the Fultons. No, Mus wants more. Mus with a neckbreaker. Now he's gonna tag in one of the Fultons. David Fulton. Oh, well, but Chambers takes him down with a DDT. I see Vic Vaya supporting the AJ Styles shirt tonight. And now Chambers buying a belly suplex. Oh, Chambers pulls around David. I'll just slam it back.
I'm watching the stream on delay too, so I can't really announce much of anything because it's all late on my end. I just realized that.
Yeah, I just now realized that too. Yeah.
It's like a 7 second delay.
Yeah. Oh, but David takes down Bacon. Oh, now pushes down Bacon. I guess we'll let Wick talk while the wrestling is not going on.
Yep.
And then I'll comment the wrestling. Now this is Mike Fulton, correct? Black?
Yes, Mike's in white. Okay. Dave in red.
I knew David was the red one. I didn't know. Pretty sure Mike was the black one. Oh, now here comes Minigoni. Throws him in the ropes, an elbow right to the face. Zeke here in the arena, D-Rod. I don't know. Oh, we're going to Mustelli. Oh, the neck breaker by Mini Uni. Wicks. I guess the next one. The guys representing the UWE. Good idea, Donnie. Take a little break from commentating.
All right. Drunk Canadian's a mod on my channel. He's been a mod for a couple years. Decided he wanted to get in on it. Chebbers is a guy I've known through Twitch since I pretty much started Twitch. So he wanted to get in as well. He wanted just to be a big, huge, scary clown. And then Minune I've known. He's been a moderator since I streamed Call of Duty Ghosts. Probably about a year on my channel. So two mods and just a good Twitch friend of mine.
Oh, Mus doing a little Goldberg style here. Stall a suplex. Spill the beans. Oh, Mike throws Minigoni over with a fireman's carry. Clothesline. Almost took off Minigoni's hand. Oh, Devil's Fang, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, I make a new coach out roll a big man. Packing him up. And slamming him down. Oh, here comes Chambers. The two big men go square off in the square circle. Uh-oh. Chambers. The ref is knocked out. He's down. These two monstrosities took out the ref, and now elbowed the puck. Oh, a low blow by Mike Fulton to Chambers. I think he may learn that from D-Rod, but a fireman's carry for Chambers, and now a hat suplex. Hmm. Southern MAC, all down drunk Canadian, since Fish Cool Man don't want me to call him Bacon. A jawbreaker by Miles Dudley. Oh, I'm now tossed. Drunk Canadian again. Now the slamming his head in the mat. The WWC are dominant here. Oh, no, not really. Chambers owned everybody that's gotten in the ring with him. So whenever Chambers steps in, it's pretty much over, but the other two, pretty even. Oh, there goes Mus Dilly down. There goes Mini Hoodie. Got him in the headlock now, taking him into the corner. No, into the rope. Send him off the rope. Mini Hoodie, oh, Mus blocked. And now, a Mus sidewalk slam. We know that in their backstory is for WWC. Well, Mac and David are both from Donnie's group. Came in here, what do you say, Wick, a couple months back?
Yeah, 2 months ago, maybe.
Yeah, something like that. And they got pretty much their whole group in here. And Must is a good friend of mine. I've known him since 8th grade. He won't get involved in this. We've been in 3 E-Feds together. I don't want to mention one, but, you know, moving on. But we're great friends in real life, so yeah, backstory's on my side. And a shoulder claw. My Mike Fulton. Oh, Mini Hoodie. Oh, by the way, I lowered all these calls down. Wait.
Good. So everybody's even.
Yep.
No abilities either.
No abilities. I took them all off.
Good. Well, as even as you can get.
2. Oh, man, he kicked out. I thought the WWC was going to take it right there. And the elbows, the shoulders. Well, since Donnie wants to do that, I guess we'll have to do that every time now.
It's going to be a hard time, Donnie. No, that's a good point. We do need to do that, because some of you guys don't even see the other calls in the other universes.
Oh, my God! They just threw too many of me across the reed. No, my man already kicked out. Instead of just there in the E-Fed. Oh, it's a stand.
What's up, Kenji?
What's up, Kenji Gooba? How you doing? How you doing? Backbreaker. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 sir. Stop. It's gonna spear. Oh, no. Many would have caught him. DDT. And here comes Chambers. They have been able to reverse the spear with a DDT. And not Chambers. Oh, what is he doing? Set up down the second rope. Oh, what is he doing? Go for a suplex over the rope. Cesaro, stop. Now claw the face of Chivers. Think we know where he learned that from. And now back suplex. One, two, Chivers kicked out.
That boy Chubb, always kick out Samoa tonight.
I do believe whoever gets the first point will lead. They'll have the advantage.
At least for 1 minute.
One, two. What'd you say? I didn't hear you.
Said at least for 1 match with the advantage.
Oh. Not Chambers. Hello. David, come back. Now, backbreaker. No, Jeppers. Turn around, DDT. You could take the compliments to Wick Bayo for making this awesome arena. Now, Jeppers, the Tombstone Pile Driver. That is it, ladies and gentlemen. Even though he's going to take it all. Right here. Go for the pin. One, two, no. David kicked out the Tombstone Pile Driver. They talk about
it.
We'll be in touch.
Last night, EWE's Sarah got thrown out like the first minute of the Rumble for the women's new belt. It's the second time she's been eliminated in the first like minute or two in a Rumble.
Oh.
Doesn't make any sense at all, but it keeps happening.
This game is weird. A lot of the times. Like, now look at this. Chambers reversing the inverted ET with a suplex. Uh-oh, now he's going to tag in somebody. Hey, old Tay and Betty Hooney. Drunk Canadian has not been in this match much. Maybe he's the weak link. Oh, but now they go tagging me in. Not as soon as I say that. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Drunk Canadian reverses with a snap DDT. They go for the pin. What? They're all rushing the ring. This is turning into a brawl.
That's true. Forgot about that. Kenzie, you already did the draft. All the rosters were set. We did the draft on Monday. Mm-hmm. So. Yeah, that's right. So Sarah lost the TV title, too. That's right.
Oh.
That's a weekly title, though. It gets to fit every week. Can't I be mad about that?
The drunk Canadian. Marshall Lex sweep. I kind of hope that this gets tied at the end. Because the tie-breaking match, that would be one to remember if it does happen again.
Actually, I've not seen him yet, Alex. Okay, Devil's Fan, I haven't seen him yet. I guess I can go check it out right now.
Yeah. Drunk Canadian says, David in the corner. Uh-oh, he's going for a fist drop. This is classic honky-tonk man style. It drops the fist right on the face. I don't know yet, Gavin. I think you're going to be a Wick show. Ain't that correct? Gavin's on your show.
Yeah, he is.
Monday night, part two of this. Wick's channel, 9:30 p.m. Eastern Time. Uh-oh! A shake! Rattle and roll! Go ahead! To David!
Drunk Canadian.
Drunk Canadian, that's it!
Do
that's
work,
it!
DC.
But Mustard's right there! He breaks it up! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, not David. Oh, it slams him down! All fighting. Drunk Canadian reverses. Now what is Mike trying to do? He's trying to get the read. While David reverses with an arm drag. Drunk Canadian kicks out arm drag. Let's get some hype going. We still got a bunch to go tonight. Let's give this a tweet. Right to the eyes by Drunk Canadian. Another one. Wick has taught him dirty. Oh, but he's gonna pay. He says it's fine. I think it's about time. No, oh, he's gonna tag in Mike. Uh-oh. Drunk Canadian with a jawbreaker. UWE is on this match the past 5 minutes. Uh-oh, Chambers. What's he doing? Oh, what a big kick by Mark Fulton. Oh, and I raked the ass. These guys just don't like each other. Oh, Mark, he's going to take in a suplex city. 2, 3 suplexes. Chambers is dead. 1, 2. They get that mustache door, the Stone Cold. Fans press, oh, Mini Hoonie. It's going down. Uh-oh. Must, what is Must doing? He's going on the top rope. Aim in the mat. He gets down. And he's going for a finisher on Chambers.
Typical WWC right here.
Set out. Last drop. Powerbomb. Chambers is dead. Must get in the ring now. He's right there. That's not fair, Rip. Get him out. Mini Hoonie is already in the ring. Before the count was even started. Classic UWE.
Thanks for the follow, A-Team.
And now look at Chambers. Uh-oh. But Mike reversed the World's Strongest Slam. He went for a choke slam, missed. That Chambers. Says it were out. A back suplex. Bugman says hi.
Hi, Bugman. Yeah, again, I can't really comment the match because it's a 7-second delay for me, so I'm just basically commenting off of D-Rod. So I'm seeing the match delayed like you guys are. So if I commented live, it would be a 7-second delay on the match, so kind of just chill.
Yeah, we'll let Wick handle the after-show thing, after-match review. Uh-oh. He do it, but Moss with a kick to the gut. Now Must. Oh, but Chuck and Annie with a back body drop. Oh, Must. And now, uh-oh. He's picking him up for something. Ah, suplexed on Must. What's up, Visual Man? Yeah, say bye to Wick. Oh, no, look at this. Oh, fist drop. Right on Must. That's it. So I got to break us out. 1, 2. Must kicked out. You can recruit Randy guys and punk for it. Awesome. Chuck Canadian. No, not this again. No, he's going to hit on Must this time. And the Must may be our downfall. The Shane Rather roll. Again. And he hits it on Must.
Finish him off.
Here goes Mini Hoonie doing that fastest again. Oh, but Mike got to it just in time. Oh, there goes Mike. Mini Hoonie sent him over the top. Oh, it must with a knockout punch. The drunk Canadian. Now what is Must doing? He's just standing there. Picking him up. Uh-oh! We call this... Mia Creed, the mustard bomb. Good night, drunk Canadian. It's like getting hit with mustard gas. Good night. No, Chambers, get Chambers, get Chambers. I kicked out. The mustard bomb. This is something. And that drunk Canadian with a big hit to the midsection. Now, Murs, what's he doing? You gonna send him up? No! Backbreaker! Chambers is not done. What's he doing? Oh no! Classic Must! Good night, UWE! This is put away. Every man is path! The Must! Choke slam! They're in their own corner! Badam! What? Just let him walk past you, Mike.
Oh, my stream's buffering. Get out of here. There we go.
Come on now. That would have done it if Mike hadn't just grabbed Mini-Uni. Oh, not Thoughtstruck Canadian. When everybody starts going after everybody, it kind of slows down the game a little bit.
Based on this, we only got 6 hours left to go in this stream tonight. Hope you guys all have plans.
Well, they better get rid of their plans, because this is where they're going to be for 6 hours. I'd stay up 6:30 like I did last night. I'll do it. And now look at this. The set out. Last drive. Purple. Good night, drunk Canadian. Somebody get over there. Mini Hoonie's too fast. Must Dudley, you need to learn how to get Mini Hoonie off of them. Yes, it done be over. Mini Hoonie ain't been so fast. Well, you go right ahead, NJ. I understand that. Oh, elbow he missed. Oh, look at this. Uh-oh, the scoop. Parasite on DC. Damn, these matches can go on and on. But sooner or later, one person's gonna be out of place, and that's when it happens. Either a win or a loss. Here comes Must Dudley back in the ring again. What is Must setting up for? Oh no, he's just taunting him, I think. Oh, here comes Mini Hoonie. He wants a piece of Mini Hoonie, that's for sure. For breaking up the pit so many times. Uh-oh. Must. Southwest for the top rope. Come on, get the ring, guys. Get him. So close. Beat him down, Must.
What's up, Original Energy?
What's up, OE? OE Hype.
The Game West champ is here. Wrong stream. Just kidding.
Somebody was saying, I'm not close. Suplex City! Oh no, Musty is done. After this, where is David at? Oh, Suplex City, he's done. Mike, you're gonna have to break this up, David. Mike! Break it up! He's right there. He rolls on the ring and breaks it up. Thank you. That was close. UWE vs. WWC pay-per-view or OE. See, mine's cooler. You know, I got a logo.
Do they do that on Franker Face? Is that what that is?
Yeah, Franker Faces.
I don't even know like where to go do that. I guess I gotta...
Just type in the website, FrankerFaces.com, and you add the Google extension. Yeah, he is, George. But Mini Hoonie is faster than Mike, I tell you that. Now they're beating up Mustle outside the ring. Remember, count outs count. This could be screw it over Mustle, but no, Mustle. Right to the eyes, and then Chevers grabbing Must. But Must off drags Chevers. Must is taking them all down. We're having a war going outside the ring here. We're at 5 and they're both down outside. Is it, what if they both get counted out? I get him. And I must for a choke bomb. But many honeys scrapes the eyes. And now, snap suplex the must. Not ever seen the must in the corner. Both the Fulton boys getting down. Must his fist put it, he'd be put this up here. And I don't think it's gonna be locked. Oh no. Back suplex. Off the top rope to Must. He just got turned in half. Now Must. What is this? Armbreaker. Must! Oh my goodness. Trying to get hit with the Muster. Boom! Good night, Chippers. We'll see you in a long run. It was a good run. Now get that mini Hooney. Get him. Oh, did he kick it? Now my son up with a choke slam. What is going on? Get that here card. Must. He's gonna pick up the big man. Choke slam. Good night. Oh, my God, I broke it up. Now, Chambers, back so close to Must. And I might set it out, my honey. What is Chambers doing? What is this? An elbow drop on the top rope. Oh, break the eyes by Must. Oh, a knockout punch. He's dead.
Yo, what's up, Third Street Saints? Third Street Saints. Excuse me.
Shepherd's kiss out of key. What do you got in the sky? Did you slip him something before he came out?
Steroids. That's it. Everyone's on steroids tonight.
What is this guy doing? What is Bacon doing? Pile driver to the big man. He's that. What is this low blow? Well, you WWE just cheated again. Oh, he kicked out of the pile driver. While Bacon hit a low blow on Mike outside the ring. Oh, the big splash. He's dead. Chambers just landed right on top of him. That's it. Get him, Must. Must breaks it up, or that would have been it. That was so close. Chambers hit that splash, and that was it. But Must was still there. He may. Truthful. Oh, here comes Drunk Canadian.
Seriously, it's been two close pinfalls now. Back to back.
True, true. What is Must doing? They're gonna tag team him. No, they're not. What's going on? Must. Set it back hard. Oh, big boot to Must. Russian leg sweep. Lakota wrestler. Devil's fan. Pretty awesome. Elbow drop by Bacon. Oh, Canadian. Thank you, OE, for the horse. And we just put you through a table, me and Wick did. We'll see ya.
Uh-oh. DC going up top. Nice.
Oh, drunk Canadian. Biting back here.
Oh, we were the host. Thank you for that.
Another. This is just sad. They have to stoop to these levels using these eye rakes. Poor UWE. Must y'all need to finish this guy off. This guy's being a nuisance. There y'all go. That's how you do it, boys in WWC. They don't know how to do this. That's what you get when you mess with one of the other WWCs. You get a deck right to the face. Goonie, thank you for the follow.
Goonie. Today, you guys.
It's probably chunks. Where my pay or sponsorship? You're funny. I put you in the bottom where the other call universes are. You ain't getting paid for me. I'm a scoop power slam on Mini-Hoonie. Mini-Hoonie ain't been in this match much. Oh, what is this guy doing? What in the world? My elbow drop on Mini-Hoonie from the top rope. NNXT. What is that?
I think he said he was starting one too.
Oh.
Right, Ethan.
Everybody start one. Is this where it's at?
I had fun streaming Doom today. That was a good time. And decent crowd too.
Well, I would have enjoyed, you know, home for it if I hadn't been worried about that donation alert the whole time. No, you got a match tonight, though. I think it's like fifth. You're the fifth match. And at the rate this is going, I'd say come back in about 5 hours. What in the world is this dog? Bulldog!
This match been going on for 40 minutes now? Good lord.
Well, our thing was about 20 minutes.
Oh, 20? That's what I'm saying. Jesus.
intro or whatever.
That's right.
Yours is... third. OE. Third match of the night. Yours is the fifth match. Oh, thank the Lord. Thought that was it for the new WWC. Taking out Chevers. While in the ring, Mini-Hoonie lifts up the big man. Gut buster.
Drunk Canadian, what the heck, man?
Fifth fish. He's cool. Eight ball has a 10-second cooldown. Everybody. Who's that? We need intermission, Zoe. This has gone on. Well, it's sort of later. When all three men have, like, signatures and finishers put on them, don't take much. I think we're at that point. Should be, at least. Another rake to the eyes by the UWE. And a suplex. Another right to the eyes. Somebody needs to get a hold on this UWE crowd. Like I said, it's got a cooldown. Look at this! Atomic drop! Uh-oh. Must, would you finish this off, please? Must be, please, put somebody through a table. I have many humans coming in there and rushing the ring. Oh, there's a sidewalk slam off the top. Must Dudley, what is Must doing now? Autobot splash! Must! We ain't seen that offense before by Must. Oh, nice. Uh-oh. Ultra Canadian with a suplex reversing it. Maybe it's a 20-second. Somewhat. It's got to cool down.
We I think all the men's table. Matches are 3v3, I think.
Yeah. Except one.
Oh, yeah.
Let's 2v2. Oh, Superman Buster Bust! This might be it. Oh, no. Please, no. So close. Thank you, Mark. What is Chambers doing? Ref, get him out of here! I'm a Must taking out Chambers in the process!
Another freaking count out. Another interruption.
We won! We won by count out!
What?
We won!
Are you kidding me? On who? Who is legal get counted out?
Good, you're gonna be a soul!
Who is the legal man?
Duncan A was the man. He got counted out.
That's messed up. So they count on as extreme rules fights?
No.
It's a crappy way to take a loss.
Oh wait, that's upside
down. That's a crappy way to take a loss in a 3v3. I think there should be extreme rules matches going forward.
Fix that right there on the why it's upside down. Here we go. You can't teach that.
I think we need to take a vote. I think there should be extreme rules matches going forward. Countouts and 3v3s kind of.
Well, and the next well, three won't matter if it's Extreme Rules or not. But we can change the fifth match if you want it to Extreme Rules.
Oh, yeah, that'd be good. I think it's count us in 3v3s. It's kind of
crap. Alright, on to a Divas match.
Nice.
Yeah, it's already 8:53. But it doesn't matter. I got 12.
That was a good match. It just took forever.
Yeah.
That's a good one, though.
And the next match. Go ahead and show it. Sarah Havoc versus Riley Bella.
Oh, here we go. Here's a W for the UWE. Singles match.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think all the women's matches are singles.
They are.
Yeah.
Do you remember what happened the last time you stepped in the ring with the Dudley Boys, NJ Devils fan? Pedigree. See ya. UWE may have the advantage here. Here comes the UWE's representative of this match, Sarah Havoc.
Let's get it on, Sarah. Big W here.
Well, you can give us some background on Sarah Wick. Go ahead,
I'm
done.
I mean, same thing as you. They came in through Deadman Walking, his group. There's like 16 divas or women in the UWE, and I think 8 or 9 of them are from Sarah's group, Donnie's group. This would be a good match, Sarah and Riley, as far as I can tell from your stream.
Here comes the WWC representative, Riley Bella, part of Fishes and Arise group. Came in about the same time Donnie and them did. Got about five or six calls. Sorry, you had to schedule a conference call. You have to talk to the co-CEO right now, or the Armageddon manager. They're the only ones in the office right now. I don't know why I got my headphones. Oh yeah, I gotta listen to you. No wonder. Alright, let's get this on. They're gonna start it off technical here. Sarah just slams her down. I'm getting private messages. Alright, Smilers is coming awesome. Now Riley Bella got Sarah in a headlock here. And now punches her right in the face. I don't think that was a smart idea. True. And you saw earlier in the previous match using thumbs to the eyes, scraping the eyes the whole match. Oh, here goes Riley, trying to get out of this headlock. Oh, but Sarah, with a knee to the gut, sends her down. Oh, now just slams her head back.
We got the Battle of the Purples here. Nice.
Yeah.
I think UWE Purple's better.
Clearly. Oh, look at this. A Russian leg sweep. Well, thank you, Bo. Okay, we have to beat you in the either, no doubt about that. Yes, we said tomorrow we would be for WC break. Beat him. True. We will crush them. It's Rusev would say. Oh, but Sarah says rally over the top. Up to the ringside. What if this happens, Wick? You win all of the Divas matches. And I win all the men's matches.
I guess he'd be up 4-3 then, right?
Oh.
Is there
one, oh, yeah, there's one more.
Three women's matches? I do think we should take off the countout, so. Oops. But it is what it is. It's just kind of a crap way to lose.
Well, the third match won't matter because it's elimination tag. But the fifth match is like the first one, so. Is there an Extreme Rules 3-on-3?
Not sure.
I don't think there is. That's...
That'd be a crap way to lose a bunch of matches on either side, honestly.
Yeah.
Count outs.
Good job, bringing by Sarah.
Let's go, Sarah. Get a poppin'.
Now, Riley. Oh, sidewalk slam.
It's about time to see Red Arrow. Let's see.
Now Rally Bella. Oh, skull crushing finale.
Oh, there is no. Nope. No extreme rules. That's boo.
One, two, circle out. Oh, Sarah comes back with a big hit. Oh, now what's Sarah doing? Oh, my clothesline from the second rope.
I think the most interesting thing here is the difference between the calls. Like an EWE call, and Sarah's pretty good, and WWC, she's a little bit different. So it's kind of an interesting factor. Your universe versus mine for some of these wrestlers.
Arca right off the top rope. Sarah's dead.
Nah, she'll kick out.
Oh, she did. she going for the top rope. She's gonna do it again. Another hurricane right off the top. We should we? I don't know if the UWE supervisor would like that or not.
What's up? What I miss?
Read Gaben's comment.
I don't pay attention to Gaben's comments. That's your stream, though.
Oh, she's gonna repair Sarah and the Hurricane right off the top rope to Riley.
You need to see the red arrow, Sarah. Let's go.
One, two. Riley kicked out.
Finish this.
Who's Kenji on?
Or did we put him in? I don't think Kenji's in this at all. He's not on my show.
I think he's one of the new ones. That's why we didn't put him in.
Yeah. If you were to recall the last, say, 2 weeks, 2-3 weeks, might not be in here. Probably not in here for the most part.
Now Sarah locking his headlock. Ain't letting go. Oh, but Riley just gets up. Now Sarah. Suplex. Oh, with her clothesline. She took her head off. One, two.
What do you do, though? Sends the contact from all this.
Who?
Gaben.
Well, you did sell out.
I didn't sell out.
You sold out.
How would I sell out?
We need to. You sold out, champ.
Just like
to Seth
here?
Rollins.
No.
Seth Rollins.
Can't sell out
champ.
By being here.
You sold out. You sold out.
Just by being here? That's the concept of the pay per view. So then you're selling out on Monday. If that's what you're saying then.
How do you guys do? Uh-oh.
Oh.
This happens every time. I tell you, every time something important happens, this thing gets on my last nerves.
We got a Gato fail again?
Yes, we do.
You should pause the game when the Gato fails.
Oh, true. Well, she kicked out of the handspring DDT, and we're back.
You know I can time you out, Gaben, just for fun if I wanted to, right? I can time everyone out.
I'll time you out, big boy.
Yeah, I've still got my voice.
Ban you from Scott. Oh, now, Sarah. Kick. Oh, Riley, oh, I hit that old back of Sarah. What is Riley doing getting back in the ring for the count? Put in Star. What's he talking about? Uh-oh. Oh, the bulldog air by Sarah. Boy, Star would end this so fast. What are you talking about?
Huh?
Boy Star, who is that?
Boy Star.
Look at Smell.
Oh, I have no clue.
A rolling pin up by Sarah, too.
No clue.
Sarah just won!
Oh, nice. Sarah.
A little pin up. I think she kicked out. I think Riley kicked out. Let's replay this. But Sarah has won the match, supposedly. One.
Oh yeah, that's a W. Taste it. Told you Sarah's gonna win.
See, that's what happened when it turned off that DDT. Like DDT.
Was it a cheap win? She pinned her.
Well, look at this. Hold on.
That was a pin, a cheap win. Cheap win is getting a count out victory.
Oh. Here it is. Watch this roll up pin. Alright, she goes on top of her. The ref doesn't even count for a few seconds. One, two. She kicked out. She kicked out for the ref. Had his hand in.
Nah, I don't think so.
Yeah.
Just a close one.
We'll give it to you.
Well, of course, it won.
But it was a riff.
What's up with your new numbers being upside down?
It does that every time it changes. Wow.
But you have to have a setting turned on, though, right? Or no?
Uh-oh.
I'm not checking the bug, man. I'll check him later, man.
Alright, let's go with
you. So 1-1.
Y'all really want that darn intro. People will get what they want. Why is this not shut? No, not that!
I didn't even know you know, right?
They're nice.
Alright, he's done. Okay, great. Alright, sorry, wait, we just gotta show this right quick. WWC people wanna see this, so.
I don't care, it's your stream.
Some of the UWE people will like this also, I'm sure.
I mean, they're in there too, so.
Here we go!
What's up, Smiler? Good to see you in here, man. I haven't seen you in a while.
WWC intro, Fish Cool Man, the beginning of the shows.
What are you talking about, Smiley? Are you talking about the intro or the setup? Intro is done by George Assassin in the chat.
We'll go ahead and start the next
feedback or something. Like,
hear nothing.
Static. Y'all hear the feedback in the stream or no? I guess I could send you the link for the UWE one, right?
If you want.
I guess. I think Georgia sent me that.
You can play that one after the next match.
Where was that? There. Yeah.
Twitch Whisper would be preferred. Awesome, Georgia.
Are you playing that from your Dropbox or from your...
From my OBS.
I know that, but where's the file coming from?
Downloaded file on my computer from Dropbox.
Okay. Well, there's the Dropbox links for UWE, but I can't send you a file on Twitch Whisper. So who's the next match? You're going to set it up for everybody beforehand?
No. This is a surprise.
Okay. For some reason, everyone in WFC like loves to do whispers to D-Rod. We can't just put it in the chat, the regular one. Is that that secretive? It's like every time D-Rod streams, it gets like 20 whispers. True. By five people. I'm guessing they're requesting matches or storylines.
We are radioactive. We are dangerous. We are WWC. I like it. Oh, I didn't know you left, OE.
Yeah, I sent him the link from Dropbox, thing up. Georgia.
Here we go. Here comes the UWE side. Uh-oh. It's gotta be Hercules. Smiler Stefan.
I forgot Smiler's in here, that's right. Live from Washington, D.C., the nation's capital.
The Smiler Stefan Hercules. Here comes the other person representing the UWE. Who's it gonna be?
Cape is out of control.
Oh man, it's Gore.
I haven't seen Gore in a while. Isn't that, what the Twitch name is that?
Ivan.
That's right. Ivan, or Marv. Hi, Marv.
Yeah.
I haven't seen him in a while.
He comes in my stream the other day.
Ah, that's right.
He usually watches the past podcasts.
Alright. Gore's a good call.
And here comes the last person representing the UWE.
I got a quick question. Why in the hell does Gore have D-Rod Authority on his back? Seems rigged already when we started.
Here comes George's friend. I said Jesus. Our Godfrey is here. WWC is going to have to pull out some tricks on their book to beat this lineup. Kamajamu, thank you for the follow.
Kamajamu? I don't know. Some of those Twitch names are hard to pronounce. Our Godfrey, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Your notification for the follow is like got two of them up for some reason. You have like one on top of the other. So is this others? Oh, I don't know if we don't lose the count on again. That'd be stupid.
This is
I doubt it.
Elimination, so we shouldn't.
Oh Jesus, it's gonna take like an hour.
Yeah, probably.
Gonna take a body break, guys.
Yep, before this match starts, but I wouldn't miss the next coming out. Because this is the most important call ever made.
What happened here, Godfrey?
Oh my. Oh my. Y'all better watch out now. Here comes the CEO of the WWC. Man. This match is already over. 3-1, it's gonna be over. UWE's got no chance. Yeah, you better back down, UWE.
Never. No chance.
They done walked out of the ring when I came in.
That's probably because you smell.
Uh-oh! D-Rod's right here, mate. Country Boy Nation is here. Yeah, you better say, oh shoot. because this is a stacked lineup for the WWC. Catch your boy the baddest call in the WWC, former champion. And the last person to join the WWC was on PCW Network. How are you doing today? Oh, man. It doesn't look good for the UWE.
We'll see.
It's OE. Original energy.
Lost the account now.
CS saving the best to last. OE is here. Third match of the night right here, UWE versus WWC. Let's get it on. Hercules gonna start it out for the UWE. T-Rod gonna start it out for the WWC.
Nice. Let's go, Smiler. Do work. No problem here.
But T-Rod, alright, look at this. The ref can't do nothing because he is the CEO. That should be a disqualification.
Low blow already.
Yes.
Jesus. Who's surprised? Raise your hand. No one.
Oh, Hercules, send him down. Oh, he's gonna send in his member, the friends, Gore and D-Rod are friends, but they all five are different sides tonight.
Yeah, exactly. He's got the D-Rod authority in his back. Like, don't worry, D-Rod, I got this. That's me.
Be like the finger death poke. You remember that? The poke of death. Nash and Hogan, Wick. It's gonna be like that. Just poking 1, 2, 3.
Awesome. Poke out.
Oh no, oh Godfrey! He's locking in the sleeper hold on D-Rod outside the ring. What is going on?
The boy Godfrey.
Sure, that's Hercules, Smiler, Stefan, OE. This is just a team up on the outside of the ring. His ass, a back suplex to T-Rod. Oh, he hit his own man. Now D-Rod's back in the ring. This may be a count out. No.
Better
not be. Here goes your boy. A bad man. Oh, now look at this. Ow, a backbreaker.
Ooh.
Oh, double choke slam. You WWE can't afford wrestling gear.
You guys get a nice salary in here, I mean, come on. We'll get a nice salary.
Yeah, we can give you free banana pudding. Whatever that's supposed to mean. Oh, it just says cut your ball out of the ring post. And I go or send it right out of the ring post again. I'm gonna go ahead and make this announcement right now, live for the WWC in the coming weeks. If you're not active in the WWC, I'm going to delete your call because we are up to 95 calls and you know the limit is 100. So if you don't come to stream, you don't chat, you don't interact, you don't, you know, then you're gonna get deleted. So. Just a warning for the coming weeks, WWC.
D-Rod said so.
That's the bottom line. That's D-Rod said so. Oh, a country ball splash. Oh, Gore. That may be it right off the bat. One, two. Oh, I kicked out. Oh, we trying to get the crowd fired up here. Uh-oh. An elbow dropped right to the chest by Country Boy. Oh, he wants the tag. And here comes the original energy. And now he sits up in the rope and an elbow right to the head.
It's a good match.
Yeah.
So far. 55,000 a match? Donnie, you're crazy.
And that Gore caught him. Neckbreaker. Here comes our Godfrey. Our Godfrey and OE gonna square up here. OE with a sunset driver. Oh. You changed the okay up to.
He's gonna put it where like I can. I don't know. I was going to put it on the other TV, so I'm looking at the screen and at the camera. But too late.
And we go for the rest of the legs. We know our Godfrey reverses. Now our Godfrey Bulldog. I'm just talking about, we're just talking about Gabe and his like.
Why is OEG unbanned? How do I unban OE? I think Hercules is 3 times bigger than everyone else in this match. That's what it looks like to me. Smiler still in here? He was in there earlier. Yeah, he's in there.
Sorry, I'm back.
Hey, all but one of the men's matches are 3v3s. We kind of had to do it because we had so many more men wrestlers and women calls. So.
Hercules, air raid siren. That may be it, cut your ball, may be done. One, two.
I don't know, maybe the next one might not have so many calls or so many men calls. I'm not sure how we do it next time, if we do it again.
Oh no, Hercules setting up for the finisher. Smiler's to go end off. Gotcha, boy! Pile driver!
Now you're in a match Monday, Gaben.
Yeah, Monday, Gaben. And now Hercules going for the pin. One, two, D-Rod broken up.
Deadman's a good call. He's a beast.
Cut your boy! Now cut your boy! Choke bomb! That's it. Good night, Hercules.
So this is elimination, right?
Yep.
Oh, man. You might be right, Owie. It might take a while.
Oh, Owie just sat down. And now snap the AT, Owie. And here comes our Godfrey. And Owie reverses. Our graphic grabs him again. Oh, he reverses that again. Going back and forth here. Oh, hey! Dirty deeds!
Nice.
The Ford's dirty deeds. That could be it. One. Oh, he kicked that at one. Good night. Our Godfrey's not been in the matches, so he kicked that at one. He says he's going for the finisher. What's up, Tato? RTR. You got that right. The Butterfly DDT. The Holy DDT. A DDT. One, two. I kicked out. Uh-oh. Oh, no. He's the hot tag on Hercules. Hercules is taking them all out. They can tell the WWC. And now, build a belly suplex. Tonto, you're not in it. Tonto is in your stream, maybe not, right? Yeah, he is. It's 1-1 right now, Tonto, as you can see by our names.
Yeah.
Oh no, he lifts up Owie to the top. Oh my goodness. An avalanche! Butterfly suplex to Owie. One, two, kicked out.
I really wish I could see this, like, the same time you do.
Yeah, I wish you could. We need to work that out next time if we do this.
There's no way to do it. I mean, because I'm watching the stream on a 7-second delay. And even on mine, you'll have, like, a 3-second delay. So there's no real way to do that, unfortunately.
And I'll be the same way in your stream on your net. So.
Yeah, we didn't really think that. Oh, well. It is what it is.
What it is. Well, I guess we got our backups and we got our commentators.
And I can comment off of you, but I can't comment off the stream. Cause,
yeah.
You
know.
I don't know if you can maybe. I don't know if you can share your stream on Skype, but I don't think so.
I don't think so.
No, I just paid $10 to WWE Network. I'm going to go for more night. Whew.
Oh, the D-Rod Stunner! Oh my god, they're going to win it all! Come on! One, two. So close. Oh no. Oh no. Our Godfrey just got set off the rope by Owie! Good job, Owie!
Oh, he's dirty.
I know! The D-Rod! Agree! Good night, Hercules. Cut your boy, get him. Hercules is gone. It's now 3-0-2.
Boo.
The WWC are running rampant.
How's the biggest dude get eliminated first?
You got hit the most segment finishers.
Boo.
Let's catch your boy hitting with his finisher earlier, I remember.
What's up, Jets?
So the WWC is in the lead here. But I've seen worst case scenarios. Wait, where is OVE? There he is.
It was Gord legal right now?
Yeah.
Okay. Gore, who had the D-Rod Authority on his back coming down the ring, so he'll probably tap out. D-Rod.
The finger poke.
Oops, got tapped out. My bad.
They're both backing down Godfrey.
Come on, Smiler. You're getting fined for that. Just kidding.
Match next.
Be awesome to sweep the women's. Is Jets in this, D-Rod? I don't believe he is.
Unless he's on your side.
No, he's not.
I don't remember adding him.
So no, you're not in this, Jets.
Yeah, because he had a new call, remember? He's new. What's he doing? A rope DDT with the legs. D-Rod's down.
Yeah, great job on the graphics, George, as always.
George is master of the stiff.
Except for that D-Rod 40 logo, that looks like ass to me.
You almost made me spit out my drink. Oh, good nap, Gore. Ravishing neckbreaker. Get somebody else in here to finish this off. Oh, you could have him. No, we all right to have. Uh-oh, now Gore gets set up with a top rope. Now we gonna take him off the top with a black suplex.
Come on, Gore. Still our Godfrey. Gonna get this win. Can't go down 2-1.
Oh, the elbow drop right on the back of the head. Gore down. Uh oh. Forge dirty deeds. Gore, I'll take my. You can have your paycheck right after this. Thank you. Gore is eliminated.
Oh my god. 1-on-3?
Yep.
No chance.
Oh, you remember the NWO match.
Well, that was my call. It's different.
Our Godfrey taking down Cutcher Bull and OE outside of the ring. They took both out. He's locking out. Oh, he went on submission. Cut your boy breaks it up. I wouldn't mind seeing that magazine. Oh no, Donnie will get fired. Now, oh wait, what is he doing? Oh, it's a slash our Godfrey into the barricade. OE Scorpio death drop. The OE death drop, that's it. Good night, Godfrey. 1, 2. He kicked out. How the crap did he kick out? Let me finish him off. Spot Buster by D-Rod. And the D-Rod stunner. Good night. Good night. He kicked out.
Nice, Godfrey Beast.
Where is Country Boy at?
No, he's not in here.
I don't know where Country Boy's at. D-Rod agreed. Good night. Valiant effort, Godfrey. Valiant effort.
Down 1-2.
It's alright.
You might see Amy next. Might see some Amy reaction next.
I think hers is the last match. I think Eric is next.
Eric is good too.
I think I nominate a potty and drink break. You 16-second match. Meow. This is a great call. Props to whoever done this. Representing the WWC Meowdy Girl.
I don't think I've ever seen this call before. Oh, nice. That is a pretty good call. Except the little mins. Those are
supposed
awkward.
To be from Pokemon.
Mins are awkward. Yeah. That.
I don't know if she uses the mittens during the match. Yeah, she does. This is going to be great.
Erica's like, what the hell?
What am I facing? What planet is this from? Let me read the chat. It's been going on.
Here we go. Kitty versus Erica.
I see
Kitty
how you
versus Tippy.
Beat Georgia. WWC intro is better than the. I mean, UWE's intro is better than the WWC's intro.
Where's right, on the page?
All right, that's fine. I see it's gonna be. Oh no, STO by Erica. Yeah, cat girl, not an alien, more of a hippie. That headlock by Erica, send her down.
She's just a hippie. She even got the sandals on him, come on.
On a knee right to the face. But Meow reverses.
This is definitely the first time I've ever seen Meow's call fight.
On a backbreaker. Not stretching. Props to Wick Maya for making this awesome arena.
Yeah, mostly props to George Assassin on the logos.
Oh, yeah, true, the logo. Yeah. Oh, now Erica, what's he going for? Meow reversing. What are you doing over there?
You're on the phone.
Oh. What is going on?
Scared me.
Buy a suplex by Erica.
Aliens and hippies are not even really the same. Come on. Some of the best music in the world came from the hippie era.
Oh, now slam her down.
What good music just came from an alien?
Oh, now slam their arm down right on the mat. Erica, running bulldog on me. Just a reminder, guys, Monday night, 9:30 p.m. Eastern Time, Wix stream, WWC vs. UW Ground Zero, part 2. Erica going for the pin, now kicks out 2. Not Sunday night, we was planning on that, then we realized that Extreme Rules is tomorrow night, so we're going to watch that. So
yeah. You have to wait like a month till it comes on WWE Network in a replay.
No, you don't. It's only the next night. I mean,
no,
the day after.
WrestleMania took like 2 weeks when they put up on the WWE Network.
No.
The full show.
Not for me. Oh, Rado. I watched the WrestleMania the next day because I rewatched Stone Cold coming back the next day on the network.
Huh. I thought the full show was like
Spybuster by Erica.
Maybe not.
No, it's there. Right when it lives after it's over, it's uploaded. Now go over the pin. 1, 2. Meow kicks out. Now drop kick to the back.
I think everyone in Donnie's group should have a Twitch account. That'd be so funny to see them going back and forth.
Yeah, it would. Oh, now Erica, we've said this before. The pedigree. That may be it. Will Wake score another victory? Mayor kicked out.
She's on that catnap.
COE. Cheers to you for getting me that victory, good sir. Now lifting me out to the top. And then Erica, what is this? A big back suplex snaps her in half. I go for the pin. 1, 2. Mia kicked out.
Come on, Mia, just give up. Bow down to the hippie.
Oh, she reversed. She blew out the Whaler drop kick. Now meow. The meow DDT. Is this gonna do it?
No chance.
Will the meow DDT do it? Going for the pin. Oh, she kicked out at 0.5.
Nice. What a girl, Erica. Beast mode.
That wasn't even a half. Now, Erica. Grabs her, going for the airplane spin. That drops her dial.
It's over.
Now where is Erica going?
Oh, come on, Erica. Pin
where
it.
Where is she going?
Pin it to win it.
To the top rope.
Oh, never mind.
Erica. Elbow drop. Shane O'Mac style.
It's going all out.
Uh-oh. Meow. Oh, those are down. Now meow setting up for her finisher. This could do it.
No chance.
The Stenin Sharada. That's it. The ref's right there. 1, 2. She kicked out. Good match.
It's a good match. All of a sudden. Yeah. Start out all about Erica, but now it's getting a little even.
Yeah, I kicked to the gut. Erica grabbed her. Sent her to the corner. Now she's gonna lift her up to the top again. Uh-oh, what's she doing? Uh-oh. I gotta know what time it is. She's gonna go for a superplex up the top rope. Meow's done. But now she's not going for the pin. Meow! Jawbreaker! Now she's gonna send Erica in the corner. She's gonna give Erica a bit of her own medicine. This Erica up to the top. What's she doing? Another drag for the top rope! Erica goes flying across the ring. Riff, cut it. 1, 2. Erica kicked out of the last second.
Hey, this match has gotten intense all of a sudden. Some women just know how to put it on.
Oh, Erica just swung the feet out from under Meow. And I just slams her head on the mat. Meow reverses. Uh-oh, spot buster by Erica, that's it. One, two. Oh, Meow kicked out of the last second. This is getting intense from the end. Meow! Meow! Famous sir! Come on! Bring it home! 1, 2! Erica kicked out!
Jesus! Seemed like 10 pins in 30 minutes all of a sudden.
Oh, Erica grabbed her. Suplex!
Give her that pedigree again, Erica.
Uh-oh, standing moonsault.
Nice. Erica doing it?
Yeah. And then Meow, jawbreaker. Yeah. Then Meow, Russian leg sweep. Going for the pin. I don't think that's going in there. 1, 2. Erica kicked out. We might see another Shager finisher in this. I do believe. If that don't end it, I don't know what we're going to do. Uh-oh. Left and right to the top rope. Meow. What's this? Another back suplex. She's broken in half. Now the meow. DT on Erica. Bring it home. Bring her home. Got it, ref. 1, 2. What?
Nice. Erica, get that.
Oh. No. No. Pedigree. She reversed. She reversed. Erica ran up. Midair pedigree. She reversed it. Oh, and a big forearm by Erica. They're saying what they need to do here. This is a non-expected match that I thought would be like this. Meow with a kick to the face. Ah, oh, those are down. Can't help. Erica's got her locked in. Uh-oh. Meow. Oh. The Spine Buster. But this time by Meow. 1, 2.
Jeez.
Two signatures in a row.
Sorry, this is getting ridiculous.
Yes. Erica reversed.
Nice. Let's go. Is.
Now go for the Erica airplane spin.
This is it. Yeah, B22.
Now where's she going? She's going to the top again.
2-2. Let's go, Erica.
The leg drop on the top. Meow's done. But she's not pinning her. What's she doing? Meow. Leg drop. Oh no, Eva Marie style, shot right off the corner. That is it. 1, 2, 3, ring the bell. Meow wins.
Oh, what the? Boo. I hear his bathroom real quick. Welcome back, Creed.
Welcome back. Mr. Creed, we're 3-1, Creed. Let's keep it going.
That was a big upset. Meow over Erica. I don't think Erica gets many matches in your universe, though. I don't know about Meow either, so.
True.
Not a good start. That's all right. Got a lot of matches to go.
We'll get too excited.
I don't even see.
Three more?
Well, plus seven. We got 10 matches total to go.
What are you talking about?
My stream too. Monday night. 7 more matches.
Yeah, no, that would be 14.
Huh?
We're doing 7 tonight. 7 your stream. Correct.
Oh, you said 3 more matches to go. That's what I was saying. 10 more matches to go.
Yeah. All together.
10 more to go. Yeah.
But then tonight, 3 more.
Yeah. Well, 7 plus 3 is 10.
Viewers, nice.
17.
17, yeah.
What we got in here? Audience, Cam Jimmy, Donnie, Vagrant, no one knows who that is. Fish School Man, George Assassin, some guy. Kenji Smiler, the King of Mortal Kombat, Lone Wolf, Third Street Saints, Tonto, myself, and Creed. Nice.
Yeah, you guys y'all.
Tweet that out.
Wait.
Everybody go tweet it out. How about that?
Three more matches. So, yeah. I mean, if y'all win the next 3, y'all be ahead of us.
Yeah, I'm saying there's a lot of matches to go total.
Yeah, I know that, but I'm just saying if you win like the next 3 matches, you'll be ahead of us.
Yeah, I guess we have, what, one more women's match? Or two more? One more. And then a 2v2 and a 3v3?
This is the 3v3.
And then we have
2v2 women's.
2v2 women's.
No, 2v2 men's. 1v1 women's. This is 3v3.
Okay. So that was a big upset, Meow over Erica. I think it's because it's Erica with a K, not a C. I think she's mad about that. That's probably what it was. I think the next pay-per-view we do, if we do it again, it'll be a little better because we'll have more women calls in it. Mm-hmm. So it can kind of level out the matchups.
Yeah.
We'll not have so many 3v3 in the men. You gotta do what you gotta do, though, numbers wise.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Here comes a man representing UWE tonight, Seth Rollins. He has turned. Well, not really turned, but he got drafted away from his partner, Creed. So he is with the UWE tonight. Yes, sir. You're facing your old partner in that green. Seth Rollins is EWE. Uh-oh. Who's this? Oh, man. Not good for the WWC. Here comes the Immortal.
Nice. Ice Rosewater. Need to see him. He hasn't been in a while either.
We'll see, Creed. He can't stop. And who is the last UWE person? Wait. Oh yeah, I know who this is. It's Brandy Fresh. Danger Storm. There's only one man that can do that interest better. It's Dead Man. But Brandy is here to sign with the UWE tonight. It's time to see who is siding with the WWC. There's the UWE lineup. Oh my goodness! Starting off with the WWC, your WWC champion, Craig Gaiman.
That's a good EW lineup, though. Some good calls in there.
Just wait till you see me.
I think I already know who it is. Does Creed and Genocide have a rematch? Or no? Oh, they do, don't they?
Exciting. Oh. He's saying, this buzz better than UWE's will ever be.
I don't think so. That's subject. That's subjective.
Oh my! There's the game changer right here. What's up, head? Welcome to the stream. It's that fish, cool man. He has healed from his leg injury. And he is here tonight to take on UWE and make them pay for what they did to him. Yeah, just give me a hashtag HED head, whatever you want me to call you. P4 life. Well, yeah, I go to perform. There it is. And here comes the last person in the WWC, one half of your tag team champions, Lone Wolf.
Finally get to see Lone Wolf. See if he can actually perform as well as he can talk. Might find out.
The Lone Wolf Jacob is here. Yeah, this is going to be good. This is actually your last 3-on-3 match tonight. So, let's see what goes on here. Uh-oh, look at who started out. Creed and Seth Rollins. Tag team partners starting off this match. Let's get it done.
Juicy.
Yeah. Oh, Craig taking it to him to make it pay for turning against him. You're going to have to, Creed, right now. Tornado DDT by Creed. Mm-hmm. Jason, fire Miss Curry. I want a clothesline. Donnie, you want to give us backgrounds on our characters this time? Oh, just his Creed flying. Back behind him, but not Creed. What's he gonna do? Shoulder block.
So we don't have a ton of background on these. I mean, they're just general people who join.
True.
Both about the same time.
Well, Creed has been here since the start. Remember that?
Well, yeah, and the Creed. I'm saying it's just people joining. Nothing.
Oh, Creed with a big knee in the gut. They said, yeah. Well, we just told them. Lone Wolf's pretty much been here since the start. Fish Cool Man joined around the time y'all did, Donnie. And others just joined randomly, different times. Creed's been here since the start also. Now Vice Rosewater, Creed's biggest fear is the immortal. And now they're gonna face off. I was joking with Creed one day and said, you're going to face the immortal now. He said, no, sir, I'm not. That's why I put him in this match.
UWE. UWE.
Oh, there's knocking down. Boss. Those are the immortal. Here comes Fish Cool Man. Clothesline, the fish knocks him down. Now look at this, what is this? A shoulder cross, I'm missing a maneuver. So you got a DX, right, your chair?
I do, yeah.
Are saying any good, worth the money?
Yeah, takes a little while to get used to them. But first it's kind of uncomfortable until you break it in, but they are pretty good.
Probably don't ask for that for Christmas.
They are kind of expensive, but...
Yeah.
I also work from home, so double duty.
Oh, now Fish knocks off the immortal, and now a big jab right to the head knocks him down. Oh. With this, says Dalo.
Invites Water, so Rose Water is sticking in it for a while, the immortal.
Uh-oh, we've seen this before. The multiple power bombs by the immortal. Laying it down a lone wolf. Down he goes. Now go over the pin. One. He kicked that at one. Make sure you set that form. I'll go check right quick, ACD, but if you didn't, make sure you do. We won't know your hashtag if you don't.
I mean, you can't take on a title holder.
Yes, you tonight. That was just pure trying to take viewers away from us. That's all that was.
What?
Guess who went live tonight?
Oh, that's all good.
Yeah, well.
No one's concerned.
True. And that Fish, Hollow looking up. Oh, but Brandon with a big hurricane. On our stand moonsault. Brandy jawbreaker to fish.
Is this elimination or regular?
Regular. Oh, regular, I think, please. Nice.
Come on, UWE, this is pretty big, pretty match up.
Yeah, pretty big. Oh, snap.
What was that?
My phone went off.
Sweet.
Oh, that's Rosewater. Oh no, my Cobra, clutch. Old Faith Cool Man locked in. Is he gonna submit? Nope.
Never ever submit. Hashtag bug in the game.
Hashtag is frenzy. But yeah, we're coming up on the last few matches. Tweet us out. Let's get more viewers in here. Spread the hype. Oh, it's a team backbreaker by the Immortal. They go for the pin. 1, 2. Fish kicks out.
I wonder why this game doesn't have the 3-on-3 Extreme Rules matches.
They have the 2-on-2. I don't know why they don't have like a 3-on-3 type deal.
Doesn't make sense. I hope they fix a lot of stuff for 17's version.
Yeah, I want a special guest for Fiendmatch too. Yeah. A belly-to-belly suplex by Fish on the Big Man Immortal. We ain't seen many people other than Fish and the Immortal during this match. Here comes Lone Wolf finally. Somebody new. Grey Goose, thank you for the follow. Low Wolf caught him. Gonna do. Brandy. Oh, slips out of the crucifix. Neck breaker.
Grey Goose. Nice.
Come on now, Brandy. Sunset flip power of all of the wolf. Now, Lone Wolf. The big brain buster on Brandy. Creed spins him around. Creed is finally in this match. Again. Yep, toss net breaker. Oh, and that elbow dropped a Brandy and a kick up. Creed's showing out. As he usually does. But Brandy, oh, but Creed reverses. Hits him in the stomach. Now Creed with the elbow to the head. Drop kick to the knee, send him back. Creed's got fire up, but Brandy shuts it down. And now Brandy, spit out powerbomb to Creed. Oh, but Creed sends Brandy flying back. Now Creed, zigzag! Now Brandy, this is gonna do it. 1, 2. Oh, I kicked out. Oh, he missed the dropkick. Brandy got out of the way. Now Brandy! Well, now! As I say, go to sleep! And a kick to the head! Creed is dead! But Creed just gets right back up. He's gonna have to hit this finisher right here. Oh my god! Pin him, that's it. Creed's done. 1, 2. Creed kicked out though. Be reversed. RKO! 1, 2. Oh, Brandy kicked out.
There we go. Sorry, I missed the link first. I was putting the link for my stream from Monday night in the chat and I messed up the link the first time.
Oh. Shop right here by a lone wolf.
I can't.
I scope power slam only immortal. I tell you, the UWE needs this win.
Yeah, it'd be nice to not go down 4-1.
Oh, but Creed, back suplex. And our kick up is showing off again. They're going for the pin after that. One. Oh, I kicked at him. One. Now I kick the arm. Send the mortal in the corner. Lifts him up. And now the Creed is at the top row of the immortal. Facebuster the immortal. Is that gonna be it? One, two, mortal kicked out.
Nice.
What was that? Oh, good night. Another time. Oh, let me pause the match. Okay, we're good. I think I pressed it. Yeah, we did. We're good. I now know how to coop with this kind of stuff.
Such a weird bug on that.
I know.
Oh, God, so. Click on that link, McCorley, get you caught in here.
Activate. Okay. Hello, Elgato. Hello, Elgato. Oh, there we go. One moment, please. Again. Thank you. Activate.
Thanks to follow McCorley. Thank you, cool guy 6422 for the follow. Thank you for my stream, I believe. Possibly.
Nate coming back up.
Let's go, D-Rod. Let's go, D-Rod.
I'm trying. It's not coming through the thing. Hold on. Talk to you, peeps.
Technical difficulties.
We're having technical difficulties. Yep.
We're all used to it. Not over. I don't know what's going on with that Elgato from D-Rod stream. Not sure. What's D-Rod have a phone call here? What the heck? What's going on? It's WBC stops. Yeah, something happened in the WBC arena. I don't think anyone's too surprised. Hopefully, it sounds like the game is paused, so that's good.
We have a Elgato failure at the moment. Hold on.
We're going to do a fundraising campaign for D-Rod to get the Ava Media, which I suggested that he get and told him to get. He went with Elgato instead.
Let me pull up something.
Ava Media for the win.
Got to game catcher. Serenade the people.
I mean, it's your stream that's messing up. You do it. Never mind.
Wait, what happened?
I thought your Elgato was fixed, but Still not.
Why'd you
crack? You're close to Huntsville, Alabama, right?
Mm-hmm.
Or South Huntsville?
Yeah.
The good old Ageville area.
Mm.
South USA.
Configure. Oh, here we go, man. There's one moment, please.
Do, 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 do,
but it
do.
Won't go off this. It's the problem that I'm facing at the moment. Hmm.
You stand by. The WBC is experiencing
something.
Please do not leave.
I've never
this
had
is not an emergency
this,
situation.
I've never had this happen before.
This is the most people ever in a WBC arena, so yeah.
Yeah, I know.
It's
I know,
not
I
too
know.
Surprised. I'm not moving anymore. Uh-oh.
See, we're just having all over technical difficulties. I
have an emotional breakdown.
This is the fall. I ain't even saying Skype is up. This is, oh, now you're moving again. Okay, good.
Mm-hmm.
We fixed you. Now we gotta fix.
The most important part of the stream is working, so you're welcome.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I gotta look this up. I don't know what's going on. I surely don't.
I need to restart the stream. I don't know.
I mean, I don't know if that is...
I don't know about these Elgato issues.
One moment, please. There we go. Fixed. Oh, here we go. 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 This is just a video. I need words. Here we go. Well, okay. The HD60 is locked up. Unplug all cables to HD60. Oh, no.
I think probably just restart the stream might work. Good job, McCorley. Good call out. I have a dang pen here. Are you kidding me? Where's the pen at? I mean, come on. Good news is we're retaining viewers. That's good news. It's a pretty good drama here, trying to figure out what's going on in the Elgato. High entertainment value, to say the least.
Have mercy. Probably running through somewhere, these. Okay. have Remedy or something.
We need something. Can y'all see that?
Oh my god. Alright, here's what it says. Unplug it. I've done that. Reboot your computer, then hook it back up. Wick, serious note. What this says to do is restart the PC with that unplugged, and when once it's back in.
What the world?
Replug them back in.
Dude, I doesn't know how to do all those things.
So, we're gonna have to break this up into two parts. Because, let me shut this down.
I'm kinda hungry. I'm gonna go get a snack.
Well, go get your snack and I'll redo this crap.
What's in the WWC arena for food? Like pudding and.
Pudding and Legos.
Nachos? Lego. Okay, yeah, that's right. Lego soup?
Alright, you do your thing and I'm gonna tell about what's going on, okay?
I'll be back. You guys try to survive.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is I'm gonna unplug this. I'm gonna shut down the computer, restart it, plug these back in, restart stream. And then if that don't work, we're done. And I'm buying me an Avermedia tonight, so let us go and try this. I'll be back streaming. Stay right here. Be right back. Fish Cool Man, keep everybody in here and don't let anybody leave the arena or chat. I'll be back. Stay right here, chat.